Hey. We gotta get out of here, y'all. Saul, because there's a Nancy, I said Nancy, there's a Sissy and a Johnny, and they'll blitz the basement. Oh, never mind, I guess they're... Whoever got Leland, because he got the most points. Damn, they about to blitz downstairs.
Oh, this is horrible. Ooh.
I need to get my power. I can't go nowhere yet. Hey, honey, what's up? Oh shit, he see me? Oh, Connie, please. Stop moving all crazy, yo. Love fish is up there.
Please, can you help me? Right.
I wish Virginia had choose flight. Oh man. I think choose flight and what else? Yeah, I just can't really go. So who's upstairs? I think Virginia talks too much too, bro. They gave her too much dialogue.
Damn, not again.
Johnny went in their slaughterhouse. I bet. Oh, scared the shit out of me. How you not see me? They're probably about to go. I bet if they go in there, I'm gonna go to the slaughterhouse. Yeah, I think they're going there now. Oh, Leatherface just stopped moving real quick. Hold on. Yeah, Leatherface just stopped moving. Okay, good. Go over there, bro. You can survive, Leland. I believe in you.
I got it. Thank goodness.
Dude, I'm in slaughterhouse. Call felt dangerous.
Thank you, God. I need this. I should keep this.
Mm-hmm. I opened the slaughterhouse, the red door, not the sliding door.
Okay, it's open. This might work.
Oh, he's turned off now.
No.
She poisoned the fucking thingy. She is Sissy is wild. I'm surprised she could poison her.
Should be.
Slaughterhouse, every car battery's done, everything's done back here. I'm gonna open the sliding door for y'all. Oh, is it? Car battery. If you need to, who is it? Anna, car battery. I'll blind the car battery so they don't turn it off easy. Come on, Anna, I don't wanna leave you. Yeah, take that gate. Come on, we out here. Let's go. Why you going that way? That's a long ass way to go. We out here, guys. Yeah.
You seem like
we all escape. Let's go. We all escape. That's what I'm talking about. We got Leatherface? No. Oh, we do got Leatherface. Damn.
Let's go.
Oh, y'all bugging out. Alright. There. Yeah, let's go. There is one in here. Oh, damn.
Oh, God.
I feel death approaching. Ooh, Connie, better not.
Stay by me. Let's just go.
You look like you've been through hell. Maybe we can help each other.
Damn, I knew they were gonna be down here already. By the Dado Chef. No, why are you coming in here, bro?
Stay away. I have to find it. I gotta stay quiet. There they are.
Oh, y'all had that. Is that where Leland escaped from?
My baby boy has to be here. I know he is.
I see him. He escaped from here. I don't know if he escaped from here or escaped from the basement.
Trying to find someone too. Please don't.
Come on, dang, bro, fuck off. You might take me lagging up here. Fuck out of here, bro. So, come through that smoke. Don't leave. Oh, he missed. Where the fuck Johnny come from?
I know you have my name. I have to find my boy. I can't leave him here. Shit. Did they see me?
Sheesh.
I might be able to use that. Okay. Oh, I'm safe for now. I gotta be careful. My baby boy has to be here. I know he is.
Oh, man. How do I get out of here, bro? Man, I'm guessing we didn't escape through the thingy. That's like the valve. Yeah, I know what I mean.
I have to find my baby. I think I can use that.
Oh my gosh, bro, come on. Leland, you should have stayed at least. They must got exterior alarms. Bet Cinemar just landed.
Oh, Jesse. My baby. Where are you?
Good looks, Anna. Good freaking looks.